the book, it's beautiful, and it was edited by the beautiful Carmina. And I write a lot about adolescence, which probably relates to the fact that I deal with adolescence all the time. And also that, I don't know, it just really stuck with me. Like, I can't stop thinking about that time in my life when I was a teenager. It's really sort of done something to my head. So I'm going to read three poems from that, and then I'll do some other stuff from that. Okay. After the disco, I run my hands over my hips, trying to remember. Skin is cling film, stretched over chicken carcass. Keep stretching, keep stretching. In case of tears, roll shoulders back, tuck belly button in. Keep tidy, girls, keep tidy. Every song asks us to slick hips, clinch waist, flick hair, punch stomach in. Every song asks us to lick our lips, flex our chests, dose ourselves in blusher, and set ourselves on fire. I watch TV to distract. She turns up on my screen all collarbones and legs. I turn the sound off and watch her hip bones reflect the sun.